Hey everybody, what is going on? I'm super pumped right now. I think my mic's probably a bit too loud, but it's season 20 in the Orca Cola Cup, and I'm ready to take on game one of the season. It's a 9-game season. We went through one already with our beloved Hopeless Hungry Horde, and this year we're actually the most paid, most highest TV team. In our Division 6C, which is not great. It's not a great thing for a zombie team, but I got the 6-3 roll, and I said I wanted that, so I got it, so I'm happy I got it, so we'll just deal with everything else as it comes. We're against a 14-50 Nurgle, so less experience than myself, but than my own team, but he's got the 160, so he's probably going to take a wizard, which, you know, that is what it is, fine. You know, I'm just excited to get this going, win or lose. You know, the Horde's back, guys. The Horde is back. Back for another 9-episode season, a crazy Blood Bowl. And we had some good developments last season. We got two wins, two draws, 5 losses. Total for 8 points last season, and it was about, it was about good for 8th place, which ain't great. And that's why I'm in 6C still, so about that level. Stayed about maintained, didn't really have a relegation or a promotion. So we did take the wizard, which is a great choice against a slow-moving zombie squad. My hope is just that I'll be able to kick it off, hold him off, and maybe he misuses the wizard at some point. That's what I'm hoping. But again, that's neither here nor there. What is here is a very decently skilled Nurgle team that's actually missing a plus movement level 3 Pestigor, so that's a plus for us. They do have an AG Pestigor, a plus AG. They have a decently skilled set of warriors. They've all got block, I think. Also, there's a series of rotters on the team, which, if we're lucky enough, might be able to injure some of those. It's going to be a slow matchup, or at least it should be. Nurgle versus zombies, not really known for the speed, right? Now, my goal, too, is to make sure I don't get too many zombies tied up with that tentacle beast. That can be a big problem if I let that happen. Obviously, I'm not about to be able to make many escape plans from that, so. So we are going to kick, because we did get the choice. Bit of lag here. Oh god, laggy. Hopefully it's going to smooth itself out here. Oh god. Alright. Wow. I've never really had it where it seems to get to me lagging for sure. Shit. Very soon, every American, what can I do here? Register their biological property. That's the birth certificate. They'll be required to register their biological property in a national system designed to track the people. Okay, here we go. Duty player kick, drop him back. AG, get him off. I gotta move a little quicker here now than I'd like. Carry team, wrestle. We want the wrestle guy here. Block pilot on.
That means slaves. Means collateral. You're secured as collateral. They will be our chattel.
We're just gonna do a bit more of a spread here. Tackle, who do we got? We got piling on the bench. Okay, we have to deal with that. Oh no! Ha! Huh. Said I had more time than I thought I did. Shit! Alright, I guess that's what we're going with. Christ. This is not a setup I like. Yeah, the feeling feel good. I turn it up slow. I am riding with my eggs. I'm riding with my phone. Might probably cause a bit of a problem. The fact that I missed the kick timing. It looked like it said 30-something seconds to me, but I guess my clock was a bit off. Interesting look for White Nurgle, actually. That's an interesting look. So he's gonna man up the whole line here. Let's get the rules up. Yeah, stand firm guard. That's a pretty decent Nurgle beast. So we gotta. So we're gonna give this a good boot. What do you got here? Blah. It this way. Yeah. We got 7 rerolls. Alright, so we got a decent kick. Yeah, so definitely an ideal start for us. But we'll deal, you know, things might not start great, but they can still go great, so. That's a really fascinating look, really, with the white there. Is that actually meant to look like that, or am I actually glitched the hell out? I don't know. Can't really decide, but it looks cool. Either way. Almost like the textures are glitched, but hopefully not. And there's a block pulling through on this end. Okay, tackle, guy's gonna miss a turn. And there goes Richard the Lionheart. On the wrestle? Or wait, the wrestle. Oh wait, never mind, he got the knockdown, I think. Yeah, defender stumble. So there he goes. Yeah, weird. Actually, he's red. Oh. So my graphics are really glitched here. He looks like he's red anyway. He's probably like, what white Nurgle? I don't know, that's weird. Okay, whatever. Oh, double skull. Ooh. There, he got re-roll on it. Of course, not ideal for him. I'll take a look at why that graphic is so strange later. Yeah, definitely a glitch. I'm gonna have to check that out. That's weird. There's no numbers or anything, but it looks cool to me. Gets deep. Beast of Nurgle getting a knockdown. Here comes the AG, he got the ball, that's what he needs. There's the wizard, which obviously he's gonna hold. What do we need to do here?
This
music. I do everyday life music. We'll just get in here. That's cold. And this is for my county building children. In Hub City on Hub Caps, no power steering. I use perseverance in this mad city. With the niggas drink Remy and hold semis for cutthroat. Bernie Mac died, it's no joke. Don't ask why if you don't know about these killers and thieves. 7 grams of weed. We go here. But I'm high off life. I can fall out the sky like twice. And land in the land of the AKs and the minivans. Where the fan never horn, cause it's hotter than the lunatics. Under arms and a straight jacket. In other words, we get it cracking. But I keep it cool, you know. This is why they fuck with me.
So we're gonna get actually no hits. Maybe we can see if we can't get this down. Why not, right? Come on. Come on, John. I wanted to be able to get it out, but obviously couldn't there, so let's see how this goes. It's a bit of a risk there. Oh, it got up too. Damn, it's not what I wanted. I'm doing what I said I didn't want to do, guys, which was mash up everybody in that ball around the Beast and Nurgle, so that's not good. Got me there as well, but still holding him there, which is okay to me. I'm interested to see what his play is going to be here. Probably going to take it to the left because, I mean, why not? The zombie armada is pretty slow, right? Let's get this up again. Yeah, I'm going to support. Yeah. Take a hit on Sean Taylor, looks like. Yeah, there it is. That's a nice move by him. And here we're going to see a push left, I'm sure. Ooh, damn. Definitely not what we want to see there. Here we go. Here's a couple moves here. Push. Push through it. Yeah. Here comes a blitz. Got Chris Henry down. That horns is nice weapon. Oh, and he's down for longer than I'd like to. Yeah, here we go, the push left. Wizard is well available. Let's get these up. No, we don't want to do that. Okay,
What's your life about? Enlighten me. If you gonna live on your knees or die on your feet. Can't lose you, nigga.
Let's get that in here. Get that in here.
Matter of fact, I got some homies off Great Sav. We go way back. Been running around since L train.
Wrestle on the rider. Got it. Got this rider. Damn.
Go ham. I'm about to kill it. Educated pieces. Diamond cuts are brilliant. Niggas broke. What you want? What I got? What you need?
Get this guy.
Yeah. Let's start counting up some G's. Ain't no fun. Ain't no
one die. Got him. No, we don't want to jump on. We need the bodies. One dice block. Let's take that as well. Yeah. Let's re-roll it. Got it. Nice. And knocked it out for a bit. That's good. Agility dodge. Drop this back, actually. Oh, fuck. Made a mistake there. Pre-added it. Wasn't smart. Freeze that up already. Damn, we lost Frenzy Zombie. We're definitely overextended here. This is not a good situation to be in. Another push. So, Amy Winehouse fighting hard to keep a presence in that territory. I love to see that. I wonder what happened with this red. Clearly he's red. Look at the banner there for Stinky Breeches. I'm not sure what happened here. Weird. Now, I wonder if it's possible that he could forget Sean Taylor here. And maybe... I doubt it. I mean, I doubt that would happen, but you never know. I have to try to foul this Beast of Nurgle here, take an early risk on it maybe, because that would be such a huge win. I have a dirty player kind of nearby there. If I can, even if I were to concede the one goal originally, like from the one score rather from this drive as a result, if I could injure that 9 AV though, be so great if I could just take that out, because that's such a, I feel like it's such a game changer for my zombies being as slow as they are. Here we go. Yeah, the play that I didn't want.
I'm all about that real, about that real. This ain't no motion picture. I tell you how that feel, how that feel. Even when the odds against you, they want to see me wear polo drawers, put two chains on, and that ain't wrong, but that ain't me. I go too damn hard on me, clothes and jewelry to stand out.
Here comes this play here. Oh my. Do I have a frenzy piece near that? No. Too bad. but
furthermore, we do this for y'all. Rap stressing, but it pays great. That is until you lose your pill and your release date. Get date rape. Stay safe. Hold your head. I got two fish.
Oh, damn. I need Richard Lionheart. That's a good move. Shit. It's actually really good. I'll just tag on. Go with this right away. Damn. I used to want to rap like Jay-Z. Now I feel like I can run laps around Jay-Z. Now I ain't seen nothing this nasty. Big and Pot gotta come and wanna pass too. You got the mic, I ain't the one you wanna pass to. Let's get up here. My new shit passed too. I paid dues, even got that shit tattooed. High power, run another plateau. I know you know we need a few plaques too. The brand new niggas with an attitude. Poppin' Compton, the Timbuktu. I might even sell my new shit for $10 too. Too ill when I jot these words. Too ill when I shot the world. I know life's bitch. When you know life's a bitch and that's not your girl. Cold shit. I'm hot though, like cold get. Absolute. It's a shift in paradigm. I remember when I couldn't spare a dime. Now I step in with here, I guess.
On peace. Y'all know me. Flow like water. Admiral T. Be best author ever to breathe.
Tackle and nothing. Alright, that's what we're gonna do here. One dice this. Let's get near that, I guess. Need to get this guy free here. See, the truth is, they wanna know how close me, Dre, and Snoop is. Or how to shoot fits when they choose this to be Tupac. But truth, I give two shits botch. Expectations for critics hating shit. I just put moms on vacation, bitch. You never know my new location. It's across nations. Court cases. Oh, shit. Tell a motherfucking king, be don't now. I am ruler. I am highness, the prince of Munda. I am that sucks. What the broom does. Black on black tint, like Kinta Kunta. Black is black, bitch. King of Kunta. Black on black crime, resent the shooter. Black, black, black. I attend the neutral. Racks on racks, I don't. Damn, I want to free this guy up. Might try that after this. Two GFIs, block piling on. Fuck, let's do it. Then we'll move with the AG guy, if we can get this off. Got it, okay. Got it away. Take the push. We'll go here, I guess. See if you can't get out of here. Oh my goodness, a six. Oh my. Wow, that's lucky. Wow, see that right there, 6 critical on a jump of 2 and a 2 for the Gophers. Try to put some pressure on this. That is lucky as shit. Oh damn, of course he's gonna bring his support now, but still, it's real lucky to get this scenario here out of that. Yeah, he's getting his push throughs. He's gonna have his defense is gonna be ready. Gonna lose a guy for a turn, unfortunate. The zombies come to play. Sometimes underestimate them. Sometimes I do it myself, but these guys come to play. I'm trying to get it and she knows they got me. Watch her feelings, watch me. And they staring with the saddest eyes of loneliness.
look each other in the face and barely blink. I tried to make it right, but the pen ran out of ink. So if my letters don't read,
beef back up, that's unfortunate. Blitz out with the horns, that's not a bad play. Oh, oh, Merle's got the dodge though. But he's got the block. Did he just choose? Yeah. And I, perhaps that was a mistake, I'm not sure. The block wouldn't have helped. He would have got free, but he still would have been in pitch range. Oh, he got away. Shit. Damn, that AG. What did he roll? He rolled a 5. Oh, he's gonna go GFI it. Okay. Get free of that, yeah. Oh, he failed it. Fail. Ah, damn. So he's gonna get that score. That's a nice play. It's a real nice play. Flush Gold's not gonna go down to that, that's for sure. John Candy's a beast. Yeah, still not. Yeah, I could try a blitz here, but to get that again is so unlikely, right? So, one dice, dirty player kick against block, that ain't great. Let's get this here. Oh, I might have been able to blitz that. Shit, did I make a mistake? I may have. See if you can't make him, have to just deal with that, I guess. We're just gonna go doubles here. Double GFI to try to get away from that support. Got it. Have to do. Take this. Put the block in. Caught that again on the one day. Lucky on the one days. Take the two dice. Cut. The six rerolls, you know, it's worth taking the shot, right? So. See if I can't support this. Come on. Yes, the rerolls. got the hair again. He's really, Merle's really performing well since he got that dodge, right? Really pleased. Let's take a 2 dice on this. Oh my god. So lucky on this. See if my guy can survive. Yeah, equal. She should be able to still get this, but I've been really lucky. She'd still be able to get the TD though, I think. The horns will help, certainly. It's down stupid, that's good. Got a push on Tupac Shakur, acceptable. Sean Taylor taking a shot. Oh, up here, yeah. It's acceptable right there. Here it comes. Oh, he's not gonna get it unless he rerolls. Oh my. Oh, he got it. Shit. It's a good reroll. To be a TD if he wants it. I suspect he would want the touchdown right now. Unfortunate for us. He could run a fair bit away and delay. He should, in fact. Is he gonna take it? No, he's gonna. He's gonna take it. Okay. Argument can be made for both sides of that decision. Got my guy back. Did he get his? No. So that's a nice win for us there. Of course, the score is a better place for him. A better win for him rather. So 5 turns out of 8, it would be tough for us to score against a Nurgle team. I'd say I'd like more to injure as many Rodders as I could. And I think maybe like the next move, that's probably the focus that we should probably take. Well, hold on one sec. Sorry guys, I was just talking to my father there. Interesting setup here by my opposing number. Let's try to get this pressure right on this.
pronoun. He do him like a dealer. And pull that car. Stop gassing these niggas like you do them cars. That's the stupid shit.
Just line right up on it, I think. Let's see. Let's go with this here. Where's my pro? Did I lose pro? Where is he? Pro, where you at? Where's pro at? I'm losing. Did I lose my pro? Which is crazy, what the hell? She looks better than Beyonce, Alicia Keys. Did I lose that? No. No, huh, what the? Let's get that then. Not sure what happened to my guy. Oh, there. I'm an idiot, huh? Alright. To a Pablo. Let's take out Frenzy, actually. Yeah, let's take out Osama. Let's do that. Let's cock a run. Okay, so scoring is pretty much impossible. Oh, what? Are you for real? Oh, it's Frenzy, fuck. She looked better than Beyonce, Alicia Keys, Halle Berry, Mr. Lee, where she's from, no idea that girl's an alien. Let's get in on this, I guess. Go to the wrestle on the scare. Ah, oh, shit. Got on the reroll. We burned that reroll early, but... Oh, no, I didn't want to do that. Oh, sweet KO. Frenzy. Let's try it. Got it. Okay, good. Let's go with this one on here. Got it. Nice. Go up front, yeah. Go this way. Let's take the two go for it then. With no reroll. No, okay. It's alright. Fortunately, it's gonna be pretty difficult for us to get a score anyways. Nurgle doesn't stay down. They got the four because the two teammates. That's good. Plus two for teammate, rather. For him, good for him.
Yeah, if those KOs can stay, that'd be tremendous, honestly. Huh. Not gonna get what he needs there. What he wants there, rather. Not necessarily spot a need at that moment. Push there as well. Ooh, double hit, nice. On Amy Winehouse. Here comes a rotter. Oh, uh-oh. Trying to do something like... Yeah, it's gonna be very difficult to score off of this for sure. There's probably pretty much no chance. So we're going to look to cause as much pain as possible. Oh, maybe I can cause a foul there or something. Go that way. Let's get up here just as well. Tackle. Dodge block on this. Let's go this way. Let's go with the blitz here. Got it, nice. Can't really do any of that. Guess we could try that. Okay, so what we need to do now, it's not ideal, but what we need to do now is foul this here. Didn't get it. No! Three, damn it. Double threes. Oh, that sucks. Yeah, there goes the ball. Actually, I would have looked, I would have noticed that I wouldn't be able to score either way, so the foul was a stupid call. Because there's not enough turns. I forgot about that one runoff. That's my mistake. And, of course, John Candy does not go down. Ever. Basically. Double block. Uh-oh. This could be interesting. Oh, KO. That's bad for him. If that can stay, that'd be amazing. Get up. Let's go with this. Hopefully we can get an injury, that'd be good. Got it on a three. An ideal because I wanted to get the dirty player on the down player, but take the agility guy down. Tackle guy, yeah, we can spin off. Damn it. I'ma need a few wings like Frodo. I can't say YOLO. Cause I've been here before, so deaf that I've been reborn. Solo. Take this. I know you can see me. It's about that time. Let's take that. And that'll be the end of the half. And unfortunately we didn't get exactly what we wanted, but we did get some KOs to end it off, so if those can hold. Those KOs can hold, it'd be a big, big deal, especially the Beast and Nurgle. If none of them but the Beast and Nurgle hold, I'm cool with that. Ah, damn. he did lose a warrior, so that'd be alright. Not ideal, it is his weaker warrior, but losing that Beast would have been huge. Just absolutely huge it would have been. Agree, it's going to be interesting. It's going to be tough for me. But Got that wizard still. Got all his rerolls. Not gonna be easy. Walk on. We need a pro. Yeah, we need a pro here. Actually, we're gonna move this here. You know, I like that. I'm gonna try that. Let's get here though. Let's go here as well. Okay, I like this enough. High kick, okay, good. Chili dodge, obviously gonna drop Merle back. Got it, beautiful. Can't complain. Block piling on, yeah, we're gonna take that. Nice. Yeah, we'll take that. And no change. Here. Oh yeah, the guard, fuck. Let's go here.
Everything's supposed to be bad, make me feel so good. Everything they told me not to is exactly what I would.
I wish a nigga would try to take my shit, cause a nigga wish he could do it like this. I can't even take a piss without a nigga trying to take a piss.
Take two of them on. Wrestle. Dauntless. Let's go. Let's go Dauntless. Yeah, we're gonna go Dauntless. Oh! Wow, again, if Dauntless fails, I believe. And I got... Wow. That's ridiculous luck. Wrestle two dice on.
Stars, moon, lights. Why everything's supposed to be bad make me feel so good. Everything they told me not to is exactly what I
would. Frenzy up. Let's see that. Now we're obviously gonna take this dirty player on this. Yes, got it. got it. Smashed hip, but regen. Ah, oh, regen and kick. Fuck. Damn. We gotta cap this drive then. Let's see, smash hip. That was a, oh, that was gonna be a sweet take on a 5 strength minus movement on the for the dirty player award, I believe. But regen doesn't count. I'm gonna take down one of my guys here. It's two guys kicked, unfortunately. Very nearly what we needed.
I let them scream and shout. The best part is when they count you out. While I'm living magnificent from house to house. Couple castles out of state to hide the cloud. I mean, I'm counting bands on a daily house. Vice is sold 60 grand from my neighbor.
It's not gonna achieve that much from what I can tell.
Seven bands cause she had the best hair game. Love it or leave it. The game is for sale. One day your life is in heaven. Next day could be hell. I seen it go up and down. We never fail. That's cause we
yeah, definitely gonna have to be charged to capitalize on this drive without that beast there.
And every single night we celebrate on mine. Cut it in the same hope she come on time. I'm finna fill it up again soon as she hit the garage.
What am I? Let's see how this goes. Yeah, still doesn't, still won't be moved. John Candy's a beast. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, he got it. All right. Is the wizard tempting? No. Okay. Get that there. Get that there. Frenzy just block there. We're just gonna take this first. Oh. Ah, shoot. That's actually horrible. Countless frenzy. Yeah, I'll take that. Got it. Damn, still no luck with that though, for the injury purpose at least. Hmm, one dice, I don't think I wanna. We'll still hold on with our guy there. Take this. We're gonna hold this, maybe take this. Yeah, we'll take this. Got it. It's fine with me. Alright. That's not everything there is ideal, but productive enough turn to try to do stuff with it. John Candy still holding on. Beauty. We need to hold as much as possible. There he goes. Got that free beast now. Two free beasts, unfortunate.
together. Every time I put the head in, you will panic and come right down. Like a avalanche, make your legs slant. Whisper to you, juicing up your pants, baby, how that sound? Kosher, no sir, wake it back up. Folgers, posters, by my waistline. Shot for your heart, hey, you called it a hate crime. Say you want me back and your girl wanna date Dom. That's high school shit, 401k. We could be friends with benefits, you dig that?
That girl is smoking.
So this is going his way for sure right now. So you get that blitz in now, yeah. Probably. Here it comes, yeah. Oh, failed go for it again. Oh, re-rolling got what he needed. Ugh. Took a hit here as well. The loss for of Merle for the turn here is going to be particularly difficult to handle. Oh, sweet. That's awesome. That's what I need. I actually did rather need that. Get John up. Get this guy here. Don't frenzy, we'll take this guy here. Got it. Try to take this guy down. There we go. And obviously we're going to pile on him because he's a key piece. Damn it. Right, so we're going to need to do that. Need to try that, I guess, if we can. Okay, so let's try this right now. Let's try it. Here we go. No, fuck. Three toss outs this game. Ref ain't having it. And that's a big deal. This is a good score opportunity for him now. Yeah, here comes the suspected horns. Got what he needed. This is a big turn, you guys. This is the turning turn here. Oh, no. Now, he's going to go for the pickup, I'm sure. Going to get it, too. Damn. I've just got the one zombie as well. He's gonna go for it twice and get it. Ballsy. Damn it. That AG Pestigor is causing me a million times of problems. Oh no. Okay, regen. Again, of course, not ideal to see the rest of the guy go down, but regen's regen, right? He's gonna get the golem, actually. Shit. It's a big-ass deal, actually. No. He's going to be able to support now. Shit. And here comes the support and a dodge. Oh, what was that dodge? You rolled a 4 and you did a 4, okay. Another successful dodge. Oh, shit. Another dodge, oh my goodness. Fuck. Looks like he got a score here, guys. Not much to be done about it. We have to take a chance here. Got that.
The homies say I'm the true ass. The bitches think I'm the cute ass. The definition is the cute ass. But I thought you knew that.
Piling on's not working for me. We're gonna have to try this. Try the unlikely dodge here. Seem like everybody loves the role of assholes, but I'm feeling better being around with some bad. AG. Oh my. Take this. Let's re-roll it. No, fuck. Let's do this. Push mon too. Let's take this. Aha, crap. That was dumb. That's really dumb. Oh my god. Yeah, this is gonna be easy score for him now. I messed up. Now she's a groovy, don't need a watch that's full of diamonds to know that it's perfect timing. We be shining blue and brown, them got that golden Gucci. Yeah, keep it simple, stupid. All I see is trendy all around me. TDE the movement, we saw losers out of Dallas County. Country action, city fashion, like the flashing on the cameras, hoes are choosing, niggas hating, we ain't tripping, keep our balance. The homies say I'm KO. The bitches think I'm the cute ass. The definition was cool ass. But I thought you knew that.
These hoes wanna love me, man.
You need a Fallon Christopher Columbus here?
Bitch, I do this remix, stupid fire burning, people looting, that's the chaos, come from K, that's winking swordsman.
Oh, Corey Stringer taking a shot. Oh no! Ho ho! He almost died, oh my god. Phew! Phew, reroll. That's not good. Regen's been on point here. Ugh. That's huge. Can he pick it up? Oh yeah. He's gonna win 2-0. Damn, I might have to. Fuck. Damn. Oh man, that sucks. Yeah, I don't think there's much of a way that I can get the ball and then score still. So that's why I claim, that's why I stayed the early GG. It may be that I stopped him from scoring or forced an early score, one of those, but it's too bad. Ugh, is that Regen again? Yeah, it is. Columbus taking a hit. No, John Candy just refuses. I'm gonna take that early score, okay. So now, I mean, the goal would be to just get SPP, I guess. Looks like we lost our opening match. We got three chucked out, that's unfortunate. Got his Nurgle Beast back as well, so we're unable, actually, to capitalize at all.
I try not to obey them at any time. That's what I believe in, not believing in.
So what keeps you alive?
Tough match, tough matchup. I've got 2 Nurgles in 3 weeks as well, so it's a tough match.
What keeps me alive? Shit. Music. I have to listen to music all day long. I'd say that keeps me going. I'm a pretty dark person. I've thought about ending it a million times, and I have to say the music keeps me here. By far, the main thing.
Thank you.
In the studio thinking about which move would go right now, freestyle or write down whatever, it's still a come up clever. I just need to free my thoughts.
What we need to get is a guy ready to level. Okay, Carradine.
She either hear me now or go deaf, or end up dead, die trying and no death. My end up dead, swallow blood, swallow my breath. Fuck a funeral, just make sure you pay my music respect, nigga. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. You see my heart is all I have, and victory tastes sweet. Even when the enemy can throw salt, still knock them out the park like a fucking tow car. Let bygones be bygones, but where I'm from, we buy guns and more guns.
Let's go with that.
I'm living the life of a nigga, trap nigga. Inside the system, all
all you envision is trap niggas. My uncle doing life is our prison. He wasn't rap too tight. He told me rap about life, not rap niggas. That's why I'm shaking my head when you rap dissing. My stomach start turning, my nerves get to twitching. I start evaluating, then my final intuition is that you wishing to come up, or just come up. We used to beefing over turf, fuck beefing over a verse. Niggas dying, motherfucker, double entendre. And this is Compton, lions in the land of the triumph. Raps around our defiance, ban our alliance. Put burners in the hands of the black man. One hood with 24 foes like a clone, Kobe crying. You probably heard I wanna be heard and wonder who I am. You probably even listened to fake. They think I know Zion, but really I'm just caught in a loop of understanding the truth, because it seems like it's always clashing with science. I got a big fear of flying. My future's so bright, I'll probably go blind before I blink twice. I ain't lying. I swear to God, half of y'all just don't know Kendrick. The school of hard knocks, we was the first ones in attendance. You walking down that block, he got shot, you would know I witness. You just mind your business. You just turn your head, kneel down, and then tie your tennis. It's kind of scary, ain't it? You can't act like no bitch, that only got Tyler Perry famous. Just let me explain it. Why you pick up that stainless? Cause your pops wasn't anxious to see you and you hate it. So much, you probably had to burn a tux at graduation. Said if you see him on them bleachers, then you kill him facing 25 to life with a murder charge. Your enemies was the prey, and now you pray to God. I pray these bars get farther than Compton. And if my record never break, I still won't break my promise. I promise to keep it honest. Sick with society, all we ask is trust. And all we lack is communication, like service sucks. The people scared of annihilation when kingdom come. And I'm like, the kids Lamar hold in less than a month, alright? Gotta keep it pushing. Can't let the government tell me how my future looking. I'm on Rosecrans and Central, trying to duck the central bookings. If the fucking pigs get behind me, then you know I'm booking. Never will I surrender. I've been a warrior when I came out my mom's placenta. In the gutter lane like a master splinter. How splendid, I guess my project had did. Got all these niggas approaching, they mixtape different.
Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. Try to get some skills.
They said I'm tripping. But little did they know I'm trying to change the rules that we've been confined to. So the corporate won't make the up in these bitches, handling fitness. Killing our dreams, stealing our vision. Out in Haiti, had the lessons, barely half a home. In LA, everybody think they fucking own. Hop on Twitter, perpetrate, we doing big shit. Who we hanging with and bragging about the iPhone. I swear to God, most of y'all cats just don't know Kendrick. You barely know yourself, so I guess most of y'all should be offended. Ain't doing this for my health, I'm trying to purchase my mama them business. Occupying my time with riches, justifying my time and business.
Oh shit.
Go inside, pussy, how to laugh while we took the mastermind, took the mastermind. Just the perfect time, just the mastermind, just the mastermind. With precision, look the mastermind, took the...
We would like to call this an appreciation day. Those who recognize the Kendrick Lamar EP. So this is the Kendrick Lamar OD. Because of you, we are overly dedicated.
It's alright, it doesn't really bother me there. Yeah. Losing, lost the game pretty much just last two turns here. Sorry.
Give me some of that. With a bad little bitch called her Amber Rose. She be loving the crew and I be loving her too. She got a thing for them rap niggas, I suppose. She feeling my energy. I feel on her thighs, she fill up the Hennessy. Now we on the sofa. In a minute, I'ma be bending her over. She know my motives, trying to get behind it like a locomotive. She trained, she on the right track. And she got that boomerang, then I put her right back. She ratchet nasty. She got a ring on her tongue, got a ring on the clip. Got my hands on my YKK, zip it down and she all on my tip. She told me, look at me, when I work my magic, daddy. She pull a rabbit out of hat, made my dick disappear. And then there, then she brought it right back.
Thinking got me leaning, this reaper keep on screaming. And I believe in everything, happens for a reason. And girl, you got me leaning, I don't care about your relieving. Yes, I just can't resist it, goddamn love steaming.
Let you know,
but I got her from the Greyhound. Eyes wide, looking for the takedown. That's cause we ride high, sipping on that H-Town. Hit tweet for another pack. Another show bringing in some other stacks. Hardly ever recline. Paper chasing ain't no room for me to relax. Hopping up out the car, running this car. Original sweet, some great goose on the go. Bad day shit, I just wanna get them all. Ball till we fall, so the money to blow. Hear me?
alone, keep fear, spirit self. I ain't afraid to die, more afraid of myself. Niggas looking at me like I don't hear myself, like I don't know pain. I've been here myself, hear myself.
This life would drive me crazy,
only if you let it. I'm just an American expressing, give me some credit. Won't be surprised before I rise, I'm beheaded. These are the days of our lives. Nightmares of a thief coming taking my life. I go to sleep thinking that I may never wake up. In this reality, at least I keep my bed made up. I just wish they all could see what I could see. If we could stop it with the violence and apply a little logic, I believe we could thrive to be a promising civilization. We may die individually, but as a nation, we'll rise, nigga. Change lives, nigga. Break ties from the everyday lies, nigga. It's our time, until it's our time. Until it's our time. It's our time, until it's our time. And all I see is confusion and chaos. Blatant disorder, authorities picking on the minorities. Unfortunately, the land of the free is little to offer me, and got me often thinking about often me. I wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being broken, even worse. The upper class act like they don't want me on this earth.
This life would drive me crazy.
Only if you allow it, that's only if you a coward. And you're sure to get devoured to know if they'll tuck your tail. And all you do is give them power. Who's gonna take a stand? Who's gonna be a man? Who do you work for? Please help me understand. You could be the victor in the situation. We may die individually, but as a nation, we'll rise, nigga. Change lives, nigga. Break ties from the everyday lies, nigga. It's our time, until it's our time. It's our time.
Don't be so afraid to die.
It's our time, till it's our time.
Cause we'll never die.
Pardon my immortality. I'm Martin Luther shooting back on that balcony. Escaping the Lorraine until it called in the Calvary Alpha 184. Oh Lord, nobody blasts for me. If it takes me to be a martyr, to push the envelope farther, nigga, show me to the slaughter. I gladly sacrifice for this proceed. So my seed can live his dreams. My spin image, see my stitching in his jeans. According to my likeness, his breath of life is priceless. My enlightenment, the ancient Chaldeans penetrated America's culture to his very being. It's not political, it's more critical. Spiritual warfare, you can murder me in the physical. But I advise y'all to keep me alive. In the event of my demise, I'll be bigger than life. Beautiful death, nigga. Tragedy, I know it's sad to see America killing her babies like Casey Anthony. We try to cope and hold on to our sanity. Popping ecstasy and surely shorten life expectancy. We travel the seven seas and hope for a little peace. They promise pie in the sky, I'm dying to get a piece. Put down your peace, I wish you all a beautiful death. Peace.